Hey guys, welcome to tonight's stream. We're going to be playing a random one tonight. We're going to be playing some Infamous First Light here tonight on Twitch. Obviously No Man's Sky is right beside it and, you know, temptation's there, but it's not really, to be honest, to actually jump into it. And that's something I'm going to get into tonight while we're playing Infamous First Light. One of the things I do want to talk about, obviously, is Infamous First Light, is No Man's Sky, and the reason I haven't really been playing it. It's been really difficult to go back to and play that game, to be honest. I don't know what's going on. It's just, I've been thinking about it. I really have, but it's, there hasn't been that need to or want to get back into No Man's Sky. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why I don't want to get back into No Man's Sky. Actually, that reminds me. I just remembered. I do need to get into Twitch. And I hope this doesn't stuff up the stream. Should be okay when your guys is in. I need to change.
I know it's upsetting.
There you go.
What you've been through.
All right. So let's get into the game first, and then I'll start talking.
Unless you open up. Miss Walker. Miss Walker.
Walker.
Fetch!
Please. Tell me what happened.
Okay. My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle, worse than the rest of it combined.
Sis, it's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat. Huh?
Okay, slow.
It's enough for a fresh start. We could use one. Shit, get out, get out!
What?
It's the cops. You hide, hide! I'll distract him.
No, wait. You do this job, we leave tonight. No one will be able to find us?
Yeah, as soon as... No. No. Do not use your powers.
I'm not gonna kill anyone. Just carry my weight.
Fetch!
Okay.
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
So...
really necessary?
One to process. All right, kid. Over here.
So, as I said, it's been really...
You seen a kid with a mohawk on this dock? If I search that boat of yours, am I gonna find him?
Wait! You wanna see a trick?
This would be a great test for my, my stream as well. So...
Brent always pushed me to keep my power secret. If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt. And it happened before. But that night, I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up.
So, yeah, now I'll mention it. It's just been really hard to get back into. I haven't really had that urge to get back into No Man's Sky. It's such a disappointment that it's been like that, but fact is it's not what it lived up to. It's not what all the hype lived up to either. It's become a little bit of vaporware, and it's a shame because I was really looking forward to really getting deep into that game, and but it just hasn't sucked me in. It has not sucked me in whatsoever. I have not been, I don't know what the word is, enthralled by No Man's Sky. It's almost, I don't want to say vaporware because that would be such a harsh way of saying that it is, because it's in no way like Duke Nukem, where it's a terrible, terrible game. Because it's not. It's not a terrible game. It's,
all clear, I think. Maybe.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I think I'm safe.
I forgot all about that.
Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. As soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP's coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine. Just be fast. The penthouse at 3rd and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it? And we're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, bro. You're always one step ahead of me.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Okay. So, let me continue. The reviews also for No Man's Sky have come out tonight, and they are not spelling anything good for the game. We're getting a lot of 6s and 7s, and anybody knows that anything below really a 7 on the website these days spells anything bad, because, you know, if you average that, that's like really a 5 these days. Because the review score system for nearly every website these days is so broken. Review score systems really need to be reviewed themselves, and it's one of those things where websites have to question whether they want to use 20-point scale, 100-point scale on their own website to score games, 5-star system. It's a really broken system now that nobody takes seriously. Like, for instance, I think the latest review I did for Books.net, which was an indie game, I had to give my criticism for it. And I gave it a score of 1 star out of 5.
Where's that duffel?
Which is a fair score for the game, which was not something, you know, which was not a good game. And on a 10-point scale, that's a 2 out of 10. On a 100-point scale, that's 20 out of 10. 20 out of 100, sorry, I should say. So these things all got to be taken into account when they're actually scoring something, you know. So, like I saw a 4.5 star rating for the game, and on a 20-point scale, that's a 7 out of 10. So,
hey,
So even at a 7 out of 10, the game isn't... There's no 8s or 9s or 10s coming out of this. It's a shame because I know that they worked really hard on the game for a long time, but... It's not just... It's not reaching its potential, and it's a real, real shame.
Full of Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit. The occurrence. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. If they knew about the penthouse, then they'll know about our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine. Warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next time.
Fetch, stay away from the boat. The currents are just outside. They got guns.
What? I'll be right there.
No, you have one of your panic attacks near these guys. They'll freaking take you.
I'm keeping it together just fine. I got you. Now hang up and hide, dummy.
So, don't get me wrong. The game looks beautiful. They did a good job. I mean, it's... I feel almost like a game like Firewatch put more work into their game than No Man's Sky, and it's a real shame that I'm saying that, because that game had a lot of build-up. But here's what's funny about that, is E3 came around, and nothing about No Man's Sky was mentioned on stage. I find that so odd. It's almost like Sony didn't want to showcase the game at all. So... I don't know. Really weird on that front, to be honest. But who knows, I might be just overthinking things here. But at the same time, who knows? Who knows about that game? It's disappointed me that I haven't really gotten too attached to it when I really, really desperately wanted to. It was the one game that I was hoping would pick me back up, because I'm hitting a lull period again. Just like I did last year at this time, before I started playing Life is Strange to pick me up again. And Life is Strange was an excellent point-and-click game, and it actually got me into more point-and-clickers like Tales from the Borderlands. Never thought I'd like the point-and-click genre at all, but Life is Strange really got me attached to that genre, and I was like, holy shit, I might actually like point-and-clicks now. And I got into Tales from Borderlands, which was excellent. I thought it was such a great game.
I need you.
Which is another game I plan to stream as well.
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. First night in Seattle, we found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make him pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I
lost it! Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for.
I don't know. Last time I used them.
We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor. Everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it. It's a start, but the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts. Not bad, not great, but you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard-light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him. Nice to see you still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp.
Just testing the frame rate.
The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. According to my files, you could see people through walls. Is that no longer true? Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly. Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else.
All right.
Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven basic mastery, but are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. Better hurry. This new hostage looks weak.
Gotcha.
Ready to play the savior again? Got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
Get in the hang of this.
Where is it?
comes another helpless soul. Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die, would you? That was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduit achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them. That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the Occurrence? Hell no. Well, are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sugar. Now, I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. You know, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but,
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Fetch? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Gotta get this city ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon. For some neon gas.
Oh, my cracker. Now, I love huffing gas as much as the next guy, but that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey.
The gas helps me run insanely fast.
All right. I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
All right, so, let's continue No Man's Sky talk. One of the things I will mention about it is it does get a little repetitive, and I found that to be kind of a lazy excuse to be releasing such a title that's going to sell that well. And they knew that it was going to sell well because it had a lot of hype behind it. And it's a hype that I did not understand, to be honest. Like, there was a lot of people talking about it, and I was like, I honestly don't understand. I remember when they first showcased it at the first E3, they did showcase it at. I missed out on the sign. I'm going the wrong way. And somebody came up to me and said, "Dude, are you getting No Man's Sky?" I was like, "No." And they were like, "What? Why?" And I'm like, "It doesn't even look that good." And people are like, "Nah, man, you're crazy. You got to get No Man's Sky. Got to get it." I'm like, "All right, whatever." So it was actually hyped to the point where, you know, I got it. I purchased it, and I actually got it digitally because I wanted to play it right away. Because I was desperate. I was desperate for a game that essentially, you know, would pick me up again in this lull that is happening at the moment. But it still didn't hit it. It just doesn't hit the spot, you know? Like, when you're eating a meal that you really want to hit that spot, you know, it did not hit it.
That's a boost.
And it really frustrates me because I really, really wanted a game that would pick me up and say, yep, this is going to be the game that's going to reinvigorate me again this year. And unfortunately, it wasn't that game. Because right now...
Fetch, sweetheart, did you have something to do with that live show by the
theater? I told you I needed some neon... I gotta go. Something really distracting just came into my field of view. You want to stand? Bye.
If I was to review it now to give it a final score, it'd be hard because I haven't really finished the game yet. But it's a question if I want to really finish the game. Do I really want to finish that game at the moment? And the question is, and the answer to that question is no. I don't want to get back into No Man's Sky, and I don't think I will, which is a shame, because I really would have loved to, but we'll see. I might. We'll see. Maybe by next week I might get back into it, but who knows.
I missed this!
Whoop. Paying attention to this thing. Where'd it go?
Things pretty fast.
I wasn't paying attention because I was just keeping an eye on my frame rate because I've never been able to play this on stream. My internet's just gotten better, not gonna work lately. So I've been able to stream much more and enjoy better games on stream rather than retro stuff all the time, which is cool. Anyway, back to the point.
They taste better when they run.
Pause the menu. Yeah, so just can place stuff in the district. Yeah, and then we're just continue. Okay, so if I were to give it a score right now off what I've played so far, honestly, it'd be a 5 out of 10.
Oh, none of you speak English?
I can't see myself giving it anything more than a 5 at the moment, just based purely on what I played and how much I played of it, and I played a good maybe 10 hours of the game so far, and I can't rate it any higher than a 5 out of 10, and that's a shame. I mean, there are people out there enjoying it, loving it at the moment. I have friends been playing it constantly on stream, but
Fetch, darling,
I just haven't been.
My feelers just pawed something juicy. Now the Ukurans are about to receive a stockpile of guns. You help me steal them, and I'll have 50 armed men out kicking indoors looking for rent within the hour.
Great, thank you. And enough with the feelers. I get it, you're a creep. Okay, let's move past it.
Now. I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sure, if you're paying them.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that sandwich shop when you're ready to steal the guns, all right? Au revoir.
By the way, this is Laura Bailey and Travis Willingham. Husband and wife. Playing the roles here of Fetch and Shane, which is freaking hilarious and awesome at the same time. So I love the fact that they have these conversations, and she the way she talks to him half the time, it's awesome.
Truck's loaded up. Let's go.
Oh, this mission.
I think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
You see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find friends. We're good. Just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
Damn it.
This is crazy.
Who gave these guys a license?
Steve, this is why people don't steal from the occurrence. I'm gonna try cut through the park. We should have been going like this the whole time. Hell, you're a keeper, girl. Yes, sir. Nice work, heavy hitter. All right, back on the road. We should be good. Or not.
Guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
Well, I might be disconnecting, guys.
Just have to time it right. Wait, you ready with the bus? I see you. Coming your way.
Bus?
No, okay.
Who was that?
He dropped a few frames, though. It's okay.
That was forethought, man.
Yeah, well, sometimes things work out.
Don't know what happened there, but anyway.
Saw you on the news. Heavy hitter conduit like you must be public enemy number one.
I got Brent. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent. Or I'll raise a hole in your sack.
Now, what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Born and raised in Texas.
So we're gonna make this next mission the last mission for the night, and then we'll call it. So it was only supposed to be a short stream tonight, to be honest. It wasn't gonna be anything big, because I've got a really early morning tomorrow. We're gonna be starting up my movement, basically. I'm gonna be moving from this room to another room, which will be really good, thank God. More space to do some more stuff. Talking Twitch, YouTube, like a whole bunch of stuff.
Out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, Your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location.
Yeah, this ain't happening. We should pull the plug.
No, look, if you guys are getting spotted, let's use that. Have them all head to Olaf's restaurant by the harbor.
Where you'll be waiting. Ready to torch the skin off those currents. I like the way you think. Hey, I'll have my truck out back. Once you open fire, I'll grab my boys and we're gone.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, my boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. Your currents are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones? Be my guest.
Better.
Guys okay? Any of them find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated him. Watching you go to town. Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? He heard an occurring lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, you may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, does that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
All right, guys. Where is it? It's all the way on the other side. I was gonna climb the space needle, but that's all right. We'll just settle for the Seattle Hotel. Oh, hold on. Before we do. Perfect. And we'll leave it at that, like that. Drain a little bit of neon out of that. A little bit of neon out of that. And a little bit of neon out of that. Just like that. Perfect. Alright guys, that'll end tonight's stream. Thanks for everybody for coming by, I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed this stream tonight. Make sure that you follow me on twitter.com/dashgamers, youtube.com/saltyjoystick for the replay of this. I'll be back. I don't know if I'll be back tomorrow. Probably next week, if anything. If we're lucky, tomorrow night I'll do a stream. Might jump back into No Man's Sky. We'll see. I'm not feeling it, to be honest, guys. As you said, as I said earlier, not really feeling that game. But we'll see. Maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? More than likely, my next stream will be next Tuesday, or even next Monday night. Actually, next Monday night will be my next stream. If anything, it'll probably be something different from the norm. I'm thinking maybe even a WWE 2K16 stream, because it'll be officially a week away from SummerSlam. So definitely, probably, more than likely want to do like a simulated SummerSlam event sometime soon, you know. So we'll see what happens. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching tonight. I hope you enjoyed. I really appreciate it, I should say. Follow the channel, twitch.tv/dashgamer.com, and I'll see you guys next week, or maybe tomorrow night. We'll see. Make sure you follow me on Twitter for that, and we'll see what happens. Take care, guys. I'll see you soon. Have a good night.
Salty joystick.